This is the listening part of your quiz. Use your previously learned knowledge of the sound of the strings to identify these three notes. Remember, each note you have learned so far is only represented once.